My content is for 13 and upward. Don't click into the product.
I have Zest Achilles, but right now, it's really weak. This video aims to have Achilles at its weakest, represented through Zest in its combinations of the evolutions. However, the more that Achilles battles, the more that it will evolve.
Make sure to subscribe with bell notifications on and comment your favorite Achilles evolution.
Now with Zest Achilles, we have 11 Extend Plus. And for our first opponent, it is none other than Geist Fafnir. This is actually gonna be really goofy. I don't even know if I can actually pull it off. I thought of an opposite spin one to start us off with because one, it's Haimo and it's gonna be really funny. And also just cause I don't even know what's gonna happen if it can pull it off. If it can, it's gonna be really cool. I mean, we are doing like stock stuff. I don't really care though, because it's gonna be a lot of fun just to see. How does the first one do? Okay. Next up, we have Archer Hercules. All right, well, Herc, you're gonna give the pain to Achilles, I assume. Maybe. Yeah, you see, now we gotta up it, because now it's gonna be same spin stamina. I actually feel like it should still probably win, even though I tried to see if delaying the launch as much as possible could work, but no, I think this still goes to Achilles. So we're on battle two right now, battle two. And I gotta say, it's going good so far, going good. As we have passed two battles, we are now going to upgrade it. Now we have Zest Achilles with 00 dimension. Let's see how it fares against our next two opponents. All right, next up is Dead Hades. Oh yeah. Oh my god, it's a burst! Alrighty, in battle four, we're up against Dead Phoenix. Oh wow, okay, so. So that there are some stakes in this video, Perfect Phoenix, 10 cross atomic dash. Alright, now things get interesting. Or not. Well, we have now evolved once more with Convert Extend Plus. However, I will now be allowing the Zest Swords. Oh my god. Oh my. Right. Now it's Diabolos, but the thing is, and what I thought is that to me it only makes the most amount of sense that we would just have Diabolos in the left rotation, right? So that way when I have Extend Plus like this, hey, now the fun can begin. Yeah, honestly, this has been kind of funny because it kind of just shows the Achilles chip burst resistance when you put it on like certain circumstances like this, but it is pretty cool nonetheless. Now I know what you're thinking. How can you evolve it if you can't put the chassis? Well, my friend. Obviously the engine dash. They somehow not scooped me out yet. Yo, big hits from the Zest Blade, but I lose because of stamina. Well, I feel like counting that either way. I mean, if it dies to the recoil of itself. Alrighty, now on to the final evolution. for our final set of matches, illegal high simplest dash. Alright, how long does it last? See how strong it got? Alright, let's see against like Cyclone now. Yeah, Guilty straight up just murdered me. Just straight up. Straight up reaped the soul of Achilles. Like now we have Glide. And we're gonna glide through the victory, I mean. We have Cyclone, not Glide. I was mistaken for a second. I don't know what happened to me. Wow, finally, after all that. Alright, well, it's gonna be up against Roar, so. It's supposed to be up like Peak Achilles. So I will take whatever for this. Literally, just because this is like the last. Okay, how does it fare against Roar? Do I win? That is the question. I'm hoping I do. Well, it's our last battle, so. Alrighty, well, that's where we're ending off the video. Now, I have to say, I actually thought this was really fun to do. I like the idea of doing the whole evolution thing, and it progresses and the combo changes like that. And it's really cool because what makes this series so interesting is that it's the lair, which is the final evolution, but as we progress, we see how it does. I think I prefer it like this, that we just, each battle, we try to upgrade and see how it does, then, oh, if it loses, the video would just end, because then that would be just boring if the thing just dies at the start, and then we don't get to see the rest of it, so. But as we're ending off, let me know your thoughts in the comments, and what bay do you want to see next? Excalibur, Spriggan, Valkyrie? Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and make sure to check out our store, which is an optional way to support the channel. We have pre-orders for the Burst Ultimate Versus set, Ultimate Fusion DX set, Hello Kitty, other deals and bundles. This is an optional way to support the channel. I appreciate any support regardless, and yeah, I really enjoyed doing this video, though it is a shame that Achilles bursted quite a bit in this one. Hopefully with the other ones we get some better luck. Anyways, hope you all have an awesome and amazing day, and see you on future videos. Bye!